only 6 months, you'll see. The first 3 months was all okay, but the last three's killing me. My wife began a hissing, she cut down on a kissing, and then she failed to shine my shoes. My shirts, they came up wrinkled, my pants were dirt and sprinkled, and then they got the first she blues. Well, then she started nagging, she cut down on a shagging, the dishes were piled up high. No food upon the table, she said if she was able, she'd cook something by and by. Then I began to wonder if I had made a blunder when I said I do. She must have read my thinking, her eyes began to blinking, and that girl broke in two. Well, I heard the dishes crashing, and I began to dashing, getting out of sight. For right there was my honey, on whom I spent my money, turning into dynamite. Then after she'd exploded, her meanness all unloaded, and things began to simmer down. Find myself a needing, a very much a bleeding, stitches taking all around. Well, then she started crying, I found myself a sighing, and then I took her in my arms. I was afraid to scold her, so just gently told her she didn't do a bit of harm. Now the first 6 months is over, and I am much the older, experienced with my wife. If I can take the next 6, my friends say I'll be fixed to take it for the rest of my life.